Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari Om.
Srila Jiva Goswami Kruta Shri Gopala Virudavali.
Sukada seyam Gopala Virudavali Artaya Shrayatam Kalpa Virudavali Kalpatam.
Translation of Sri Gopala Virudavali of Srila Jiva Goswami. May this poem, Gopala Virudavali, become like a garden of desire creepers to give pleasure to Lord Gopala.
Brahma Brahma Jajarva Sarva Janata Rajyajana Shripate Shabda Brahma Ganashchate Chanikila Brahmanda Vaikuntaga Ashrantoshtam Agagna Goshta Charitam Gayanta Yevastita Yadya pratipadyatam mama krutam gadyam cha padyam cha kim.
If Brahma, Brahma's sons, Shiva, all the splendid devotees of the goddess of fortune's husband, the personified Vedas, and all the residents of the material universes and the spiritual Vaikuntha worlds are singing the Vrindavana pastimes of the killer of Agha, without their lips ever becoming tired, then why do I now write these words in verse and prose?
Mugdanam api lugdanam Keshan chit kavimaninam Drushyate kavita tatvad Atrap yatra pathamaman.
Although this poem is just like the mediocre poetry of many other foolish, greedy authors, proud of thinking themselves learned poets, I shamelessly continue to write.
Nitya vihruti nija varga sukha pratakritya vatarana ja sarvaga satkata akrama jita tula saushtava satrava shakrama nija gruni nirjayi satrava Swarna gatita nipasat pata samhita karna sukada bahusat kuna brumhita Chitra bamani gana sangraha vigraha mitra sukada kruta shatru vinigraha Kirti mahasi jagadishta samarpaka kirti talabani jasamyaka tarpaka Vamshaja kalabasha sarva chara chara vamsha mahita pitru sindhu sudakara
Ugra naraka gana yogya vimuktida ugra kirana muka druk ruchi yuktida Krishna subhaga jagad utkata dhamaka Krishna paramatama shastada narmaka Shraddita manasi nibatta vadasita sattita karuna rasa prativasita Dustara baya jana sharmada susmaya pustaka shata shata susta vadrukjaya.
O Lord, whose pastimes please your devotees, O Lord, whose descent to the earth has created spiritual narrations everywhere, O Lord, whose virtues have no equal or superior, O Lord, whose splendor defeats the splendor of a host of sapphires, O Lord, dressed in a splendid golden dhoti, O Lord, whose transcendental qualities delight the ears, O Lord, decorated with colorful jewels, O Lord, whose victory over the demons delights your friends, O Lord, whose glories fulfill the world's desires, O Lord, whose names, when even briefly glorified, bring great pleasure. O Lord, whose sweet flute music enchants all moving and non-moving living entities. O glistening nectar moon, risen from the ocean of your father and glorified by a great family. O Lord, who liberated those who deserved a terrible hell. O splendid sun, whose face delights the eyes. O Lord, who filled this world with pleasure and then returned to your own abode. O Lord, who joked with playful words of rebuke. O Lord, who sits as if bound in the hearts of the faithful. O Lord, fragrant with kindness to the devotees. O Lord, whose smile protects those filled with terrible fears. O Lord, whose eyes are glorified in hundreds and hundreds of books. All glories to you.
Surupa Ganashekare Ruchi Jitendra Nileshvare Prashasta Guna Mandale Sakala Sampada Kandale Ananta Balaviryake Vijita Dushta Shautiryake Samasta Sukadakriye Hrudaya Mastu Vamshipriye.
May my heart rest on He who is the crown of all handsome men, whose splendor defeats the king of affairs, who has a host of glorious virtues, who is the king of all opulences, whose power is limitless, who checks the demon's pride, whose pastimes please everyone, and who is fond of the flute.
Shrita Vrindavana Hita Vrindavana Avaloka Amruta Bruta Loka Bruta.
O shelter of Vrindavana, O auspiciousness of Vrindavana, O Lord, whose nectar glances are drunk by the people of Vrindavana.
Satyam Vrindavana Manusarva Drushye Padesa Goshtasvam Vibhavasi satatam tatval lokair alokyase bhikshnam.
O Lord, as you enter Vrindavana, you come with the cows and boys to a place where all can see you. The people gaze at you at every moment.
Snigta snigta svaka bruti kruta suka svarpat parpa svajanushi kruta suka Gacchat yacchat jana vruta mahapada tushyat pushyat vrajan rupadruta madan Raksha paksha striya manu sruti dada asta vyasta svasha kata mrudu padan Bhargat gharga prakatita sada vida tarjat charjan maduta bihati vidan Varna svarna kraya phala sakutuka shvashva shashvat suka mukarita shuka Chitran mitra prachaya charita chita bhakta svakta smita bala balayita Gacchat vatsa sthagana kruda nugama sadma chadma pratinaya druta shama Navyasravyakrama viharana rana gavyastavya svayama pahrutipana Prasva rasva pratisita sadudara vargya svargya dvayata rugatihara Tyakta vyakta klamasu vihruda vika vrundat vrunda svavipina vasatika.
O Lord, who pleased your affectionate relatives. O Lord, who celebrated your birthday with a party like those in Svargaloka. O Lord, to whom visitors gave many gifts. O Lord, who delighted the happy and prosperous king of Vraja. O Lord, who made the demoness Putana a follower of your mother. O Lord, whose soft feet overturned the cart. O Lord, whose transcendental names were revealed by Garga Acharya. O Lord, who easily killed the menacing Madhu demon. O Lord, eager to purchase some fruit with the golden coins of your broken words. O Lord, who day after day filled eloquent Shukadev Goswami with bliss. O Lord, who enjoys many wonderful pastimes with your friends. O Lord, embraced by smiling Balarama and your devotees. O Lord, who tried to solve the mystery of the wandering calf's disappearance. O Lord, who to keep the peace returned home with calves that were only a magical illusion. O Lord, who made a new stream of happiness flow from the theft of the boys and calves. O Lord, who personally became the calves, bested Brahma in the contest of strength. O Lord, whose waist your mother bound with a long rope. O Lord, who rescued Nalakuvara and Manigriva from the fate of being trees. O Lord, who enjoys pastimes without ever being tired. O Lord, who wanders in the forest with your friends.
Janistava janim mudam asrujat ruddim ruddisputam sada vihruti ruchakair vihrutimevam yekatmake udanchati sudam budiplavarase mamajja vrajas tata prabalamuchalatyapi mamajjurashadashan.
Because your birth created a birth of happiness, your opulence and your pastimes, and because Braja became plunged in a rising ocean of nectar, intense hope now rises in this old man.
Stavya prabhabasa navya prajabasa vrundah vayaranya vrundan vayaganya narmachita prida sharmachita krida.
O Lord, who lives in glorious, splendid, ever new Braja. O Lord, who without embarrassment plays and jokes with countless friends in the forest named Vrindavana. O Lord, whose pastimes are happy and auspicious.
Govardhana Vrindavana Yamuna Pulinani Ramyani Sukarupasya Chabavata Sukadan Yasman Vimohayanti.
O form of bliss, beautiful Govardhana, Vrindavana and the sandy banks of Yamuna, which all gave great pleasure to you, bring us under their spell.
Vinunna vatsaka vitunna vatsaka nigirni krutbaka vikirni karaka.
O Lord, who placed with the calves. O Lord, who killed Vatsasura. O Lord, who swallowed by Bhaka, forced him to spit you out.
Nashcharyam sabhavan yadashu vidate vyoma sure vyomatam meshaste yavidana balya vihrutau sthena chalam gacchati kintu svadika sarvagirni krudagam krutva nagam nirmame yaddamadika mitra chitramida madhyaste sadaman manaha.
It is not wonderful that you quickly pushed into the void the demon Vyomasura, who pretended to join the boy's game of stealing lambs, or that when Aghasura swallowed you and everyone else, you made him pure and sinless, although these were a great wonder for Dhamma and your other friends. May my mind be always fixed on these pastimes.
Arpaka lunchaka vididi vanchaka krupaya marshaka anuga karshaka.
O Lord, who when Brahma stole the cowherd boys, tricked him and bewildered his intelligence. O Lord, whose thoughts are filled with mercy. O Lord, who attracts your followers.
Yadapi vraja nija mitran yapaharamano vidirvyadan mayam tadapi tadat vraja bhaktim tasmim svamasi krama krupa purnaha.
Even though Brahma, displaying his illusory potency, stole away your vraja friends, still you give him vraja bhakti and you are filled with mercy and forgiveness for him.
Vijita kareno sthiti nijadeno prajadrutareno stvamasi savenuho.
O Lord, holding the flute and covered by the dust raised by your cows, your walking defeats the graceful movements of the elephant.
Fanihradagamin vishahati kamin svayamata tasmin patanatarasvin ahipati yudva yubarata rudva natana parastam brahmakurutastam davitamakarshir iti nutirarshi.
O Lord, who went to the serpent's lake? O Lord, who wished to destroy the poison? O Lord, who dove into the water? O Lord, who fighting with the king of serpents, broke his strength and danced on him? Please bewilder him. Please place him in distress. This was the sage's prayers.
Anudinam matacharam charamatmi yadenu akila vipina lakshmi ranjayan kanjanetra natana patima bistam kaliyam murdni mrudnam tapana duhitru gartam nirvishapam chakarta.
Day after day, herding your cows, you please all the forest goddesses. O lotus-eyed Lord, crushing Kaliya on the head with the violence of your dancing, you made the Yamuna free of poison.
Atapa gavanuga kela saki kruta melaha samidati vela kalajayi helaha fani hradayata sputa vishagata pratana sajata stvamasi vibataha fanipati maste bahumani jaste janirata haste natana paraste saparikaragas karakaranagaha pravasanaraga shrita hradabagaha prabala vilasa kruta tadudasaha shrita nijavasa spura mruduhasaha.
O Lord, who plays with the cowherd boys, who meets with your friends, who playfully fights with them, who easily defeats the demons, who went to the serpent's lake, who became happy when the poison was gone, you shine with great splendor. O Lord, whose dancing weighed heavily on the serpent's hundreds of splendidly jeweled hoods, who exiled the dangerous sinful snake and his followers, who thus made the lake beautiful, who are splendidly powerful, free of all cares, who rests in your own home, and who gently smiles, please appear before me.
Jalam manu visha bahnim sushtu nirvarnya tarhi sthalam manu vana bahnir yena nirvapya tesma tadubaya kruta daham goshtam apyasma drushtya rachitam amruta siktam tam bhavantam bajami.
O Lord, who extinguished the poison fire in the water, who extinguished the forest fire on the land, and who, having extinguished both fires, returned to Vraja and with a glance created a great shower of nectar, I worship you.
Vrindavana pashu vrindavana sukha sandanita shubha khandashaya jaya.
O source of auspiciousness, happiness and protection for Vrindavana's cows, all glories to you.
Dhenunam parirakshanaya viharan dinvan svabandun vadam kurvandenuka rakshasasya vidadattamagatim chakramat shashtebdepi mukadishaushtavarucha kaishorajushtashriyam. Pushti krutya drusham hare vara drusham dinvan gatim nandasi.
Protecting the cows, playing, delighting your friends, killing Dhenukasura, gradually becoming full of lustre, increasing the glory of your youth with the splendor of your face and limbs in your sixth year, and delighting the eyes of the beautiful eyed gopis, you are very happy.
Vallabha nartana mallabha vartana bhilva faladika millasitadika pashvanu krudrava dashva samadrava valgada nargala varga nirargala purva jaharaka durvana karaka vruddada vakshraya kruddaya kruddaya.
O Lord, who dances with your friends, O wrestler, O Lord, more splendid than bilvas and other fruits, O Lord, who would playfully imitate the cows and run like the horses, O Lord, who would jump without any inhibition, O Lord, who killed the demon who kidnapped your elder brother, O Lord, who mercifully drank up the great forest fire.
Sasaki bistava leela sparta paddeva budyate deva tasyam tavadavapanam vyanakti tejam sukayatam sarvam.
O Lord, your pastimes with your friends, which seem bound with rivalry, and in the midst of which you swallowed a forest fire, are only for their pleasure.
Madhava binnabad ushmata minna parida sakta kalata rakta sharada ganya lilaya panya chitra hemanta shobayananta.
O Lord, charming as spring, O Lord, pleasant as summer, O Lord, splendid as the monsoon season, O Lord, with the limitless playfulness of autumn, O Lord, with the wonderful handsomeness of winter.
Pavika rabda kakali labda moda jivasta krobita prasta.
O Lord, whose splendid sweet music makes the living entities wild with bliss.
Mohur mohur apispurat vibhavam atma venukvanam vilakshanataya dadat paramashikshaya sviyaya sachetanam machetanam vichalitam mita sandade bhavaniti purakatam bhavati yauvatam vachitam.
O Lord, again and again manifesting the glorious music of your flute with your extraordinary transcendental teachings, you make the conscious and unconscious tremble with love. Oh, these were the gopis' words.
Indra kamaka kruti kandana sundara giri savamandana bandura paratanu sanjana bandunikara madaranjana anjita giri paritakrama sanchita nijajana sambrama angavalita nija mandira sangamilita lasadindira bhangura hrudaya purandara bhangada vilasita sundara unnata giri samudanchaka nunna jalada vishavanchaka kincha surapanati satkrupa sinchadamara gana sanrupa.
O Lord, who stopped the sacrifice for Indra? O Lord, decorated for the splendid sacrifice for Govardhana Hill. O Lord, whose form is graceful. O Lord, who delights your friends. O Lord, who circumambulated the hill. O Lord, who made your people offer respect to the hill. O Lord, who appeared as the hill. O splendid handsome Lord. O Lord, whose splendid handsomeness broke crooked-hearted Indra. O Lord, who lifted the tall hill. O Lord, who neutralized the rain cloud's poison. O Lord, who was kind to Indra. O Lord, whom the demigods crowned as a king with a coronation bath.
Pitradyam svabibadyam kulamamarapatir yajakam tena tantra. Vajnyatam java mrushya pratihata sahanastasya yajnyam vilumpan. Tadvrushtim krishta shrushtim drushivida dadalaptatrim apyagrahaste. Yastam nashastam abhyat vrajajana sharanam sasvayam tatra tatra.
May he who, speaking to his father and others, rejected the Indra Agnya as opposed to the Vedic scriptures, stopped the Agnya and seeing rain bringing great suffering, placed the hill on the tip of his hand and became the shelter of Vraja's people. Kindly protect us.
Dhivija Bhisheka Kalita Tireka Sukasada Tiva Kruta Saga Jeeva.
O Lord, crowned by the Surabhi cow in a coronation bathing ceremony, O Lord, to whom your offensive adversary surrendered with life and soul.
Tvam mamarapati visiktas samajani satvam samastam mutsiktam yatra parasparamantas nikti bhavan mudadiktam.
You were then bathed by the demigod kings. Your transcendental position became perfectly manifest and everyone's heart became anointed with love and joy.
Varuna hruta pitru karuna tat abitru charitarchita guna sarita sunipuna.
O Lord, who mercifully protected your father when he was kidnapped by Varuna. O Lord, who is worshipped because you expertly protect the devotees.
Tadupa hruta charasa dupayana bara sahita gatikara sahitanchita tara janaka dabagata janaka madatata vibayakrama dhara vibavaspada tara nayanan vaya kruti nayanan vaya bruti valitanchita pada kalita kilamada.
O Lord, who returned with your father. O Lord, who dispelled your father's illusion. O Lord, whose eyes are the abode of transcendental glory. O maintainer of the maintainers of the universe. O Lord, whose graceful lotus feet delight everyone.
Taruna runa kanja lochanam varuna hruta tata mochanam nija loka vilokam ashraye nija loka drushastam ashraye.
I take shelter of he whose eyes are like red lotus flowers, who rescued his father from Varuna and who showed to his people his own abode.
Rangada haimana sangajana istana vastra druta krama shastra hruta klama.
O Lord, who stole the gopis' garments and was pleased by their prayers as the time gradually turned into the hemanta season.
Pamhita kaishchira langita shaishira shandada kandala nandaka sandalad ankaga shatpada tankana satpada pushpagana kshana dushparja lakshana shushma samujvala dushma miladbala langaka satvana sanga samardana.
O Lord, who as it gradually became winter was decorated with a great garland of delightful blossoming flowers reaching from your auspicious cheeks to your waist, to your lotus feet and filled with bumblebees. O Lord, who with strength greater and more splendid than the untouchable sun protects the people of Raja.
Mitra ganelita chitra kakelita Sanchita sattata ranjita tatvata.
O Lord, who paints pictures with your friends? O Lord, who happily plays with them in a great banyan tree?
Sundara druksmita kundajidingita. Samhita satchala ramhita satbala. Samhata patava jamhata danava. Bhita suhrujjava bhita bruhattava.
O Lord, whose handsome eyes and smile defeat jasmine flowers? O Lord, who intelligently killed the demons disguised as devotees and made them flee your transcendental power? O Lord, who drinking a great forest fire protected your frightened friends?
Ambudarasravadambubaradrava Rangani Bakshiti Sangaruchistiti Vanyani Rikshana Tanyatamakshana Lakshazarashruchi Pakshazaradruchi Vistruti Saspruha Vismruta Brudgruha Sarva Samanvaya Parva Krudanvaya Venvanu Vadana Dhenvanu Sadana.
O Lord, whose voice is the thunder of monsoon clouds? O Lord, who in a wonderful moment glanced at the beautiful forest, which was like a dancing arena? O Lord, whose desires were aroused by the splendor of autumn, which made the land glisten with thousands of lakes? O Lord, who forgot your home? O Lord, who enjoyed a festival with your friends? O Lord, who played a flute as your cows rested?
Dharshyambata venurjaha Karshati duradvimanani Shilam tava madurimnaha Stabnadyamaristata patantiryaha.
The arrogance of your flute attracts airplanes from far away. Your sweetness stuns the demigoddesses and makes them fall from their airplanes.
Ambika Banya Yatra Yadanya Leela Yaganya Tata Katfanya Prakruda Ganya Karita Panya Horika Ranga Gopika Sanga Bhavita Sanga Khelita Banga Yoshida Tanga Karita Sanga Dhava Bakshanka Chudaka Shanka Dharanat Panka Nashana Nanka.
O Lord, who went on a pilgrimage to Ambikavana? O auspicious and opulent Lord! O Lord, who enjoys limitless pastimes! O Lord, glorious when you saved your father from being swallowed by a serpent. O Lord, who celebrated the holy festival with the gopis, although you would be separated from them. O Lord, who when Shankachuda interrupted your pastimes, distressed the gopis and fled, you took his conch-shaped jewel and destroyed his sins.
Shrungini Vrunda Charana Bunda Karana Nanda Babini Janda Dhitika Spanda Leelata Kanda Sarvata Manda Sarvaka Skanda Peshita Janda Shashvaduddanda Cheshta Yarishta Marana Klishta Karita Shishta Varnanan Vishta.
O Lord, who was very happy to herd the cows? O Lord, whose pastimes of music and dancing delighted the beautiful gopis? O Lord, who is the greatest in all respects? O Lord, who killed the fearful bull Arishta, who was repeatedly attacking everyone? O Lord, the description of whose glorious pastimes brings great transcendental pleasure?
Krutva rishtam rishtam mudita jnati javruti shriya muditaha Vrajanam buvi kurvansa jayati jayakaravara sampannaha.
After bringing a great calamity to Arishta, he became pleased to see the prosperity of his happy relatives. He is glorified as he travels around the earth. All glories to him.
Surarihati jamsana pratita kamsa vidvamsanaha Sudibabahatau vidirvivida kirti bhasam nidihi Vidipravruti vanchitam charanalanchitam yasyatad Vrajasya nijavamsha jaspuratunasavamsha priyaha.
May Lord Krishna, who is famous for killing the demons, who killed Kamsa, who is the destiny that kills repeated birth and death for the intelligent, who is an ocean of splendor of transcendental glory, whose footprints in Vraja, Brahma and the demigods earned to attain, who was born in the family of his own devotees, and who is fond of the flute, kindly appear before us. Thus ends the translation of Sri Gopala Virudavali of Srila Jiva Goswami.
Iti Srila Jiva Goswami Krutam Sri Gopala Virudavali Sampurnam. Hari Om Tat Sat.